Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day, and thanks for waiting for me while I went out and got my next guest. My next guest is Megan Kaiser. She's here to talk about Holiday Travel Co-op. And Megan, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. You're a travel expert and an author, I heard.
Yes, Valder, thanks for having me. My book is Everywhere for Nothing, Free Travel for the Modern Nomad. So, you know, I love some deals along with that travel.
Who doesn't love a deal? Mm-hmm. Okay, so what should we do to survive the busiest holiday travel season in a couple of years for most of us?
Oh, yeah. Well, the first thing to remember is to pack your patience. You know, you got to get there to get there. The hectic airport, the roads are all part of the process. So if we can accept that, you can just focus on the end goal, reuniting with friends and family, relaxing and seeing new things.
So what are some of the basics we should pack in that bag we're taking with us so that we can not be stressed?
Yes. Well, you might be bound to forget something, but don't walk out the door without a toothbrush because, you know, you can't pack that the day before. Now, my new favorite is the Oral-B Click. It is the perfect travel companion this holiday season. With its next-gen crisscross bristles, Click gives a remarkable cleaning performance and truly comfortable brushing experience wherever you go, making it as effective at cleaning as it is sleek. Plus, it has a reusable handle, so you only have to replace the brush head. That means you reuse 80% of this brush. So remember the floss, the toothpaste, and you're good to go.
Oh, somebody's been to Europe because that's kind of toothbrushes they have over there. I see that. I like that. Okay, nice. So what are some of your top tips that you can share with my audience when you are traveling?
Sure. Well, one of the biggest challenges for me, at least when I travel, is getting good rest, whether it's jet lag or just not being in my own bed. So I always travel with fast-acting liquid melatonin by Life Extension. They're the health solutions expert to support overall health and well-being, especially this season. Now, I love their sugar-free citrus vanilla flavor, and Life Extension's fast-acting liquid melatonin provides 3 milligrams of melatonin, giving you healthy, restful sleep, even encouraging cellular health, which that means a boosted immune system. And I think we all need that on top of some good sleep while we travel.
Okay, so I heard you're based in Atlanta, Georgia, but what kind of best travel deals can we find from anywhere?
Well, you know, I love a good deal if you've read my book, and according to a new study by Priceline, more than half of Americans are planning a trip this season. So whether it's for your own travel plans or an amazing holiday gift, Priceline, who we know is a world leader in travel deals, is helping you save on your dream vacation for the holidays during their 6-week season of savings sale. Now, you can maximize those savings by bundling, package booking, which is booking your flight and hotel together, maybe a tour, means you save money and streamline the booking process so you can save time. Plus, pro tip, Priceline has a free and multi-tiered rewards program. Check out Priceline VIP at their website.
All right. You got any other travel tips for us? Because that's a good topic.
Well, yes. I mentioned the toothbrush, but there's another thing that if you forget, it might be a little obvious, and that's deodorant. Now, I've tried a lot, and my must-have is the Secret Fresh Invisible Solid. It'll be busy this holiday season, and the Secret Fresh collection offers 48-hour protection for both sweat and body odor. It's actually a sweat-activated formula. Traps odor, releases fragrance, and there's lots of scents. So whether it's a holiday party or some other gathering or just going on a hike to see something new, pick one up, just $4.99. Stay fresh and dry no matter what you're doing.
All right, and I'm going to take this one from Instagram. They want to know, give them some packing ideas.
Well, you know, one of my favorite things to use when packing are vacuum bags. You can pack, if not triple, at least double what you're doing by using these vacuum bags. You don't actually need a vacuum. They're just zip-tight bags. I roll them up, push out the air, so I can just use a backpack, move through quickly the airport or bus, whatever I'm using when I get to my destination. definitely check those out. I get mine on Amazon.
All right, that's a good tip. All right, thank you so very much for helping me and my audience this holiday season. And you have some happy travels over the holidays.
You too. And check out everything I mentioned at tipsontv.com.
All right, thank you.
Great talking.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.